Hello everyone, welcome to Kavita's Kitchen and Travel. Today I am going to show you how to prepare vegetarian version of Tom Yum Soup. Tom Yum Soup is a kind of hot and sour Thai soup. It is very simple to prepare and tastes really good. It is usually made with broth and vegetables. If you are visiting my channel for the first time, please do subscribe and press the bell icon for new notifications so that you don't miss any new videos. Now let's see what all ingredients we need to prepare this soup. We need any vegetables of your choice. Here I have taken broccoli, cauliflower, onion, tomato, carrot, capsicum and some mushrooms. And we need white distilled vinegar, soya sauce, Thai red curry paste, salt to taste, and homemade vegetable broth, or you can use store-bought vegetable broth. How to make vegetable broth, I have already shown in my previous videos. You can check that link in the description box below. Let's start the preparation. Keep one pan for heating. Add in vegetable broth. If you want, you can add water as well. Add Thai red curry paste. Here I am adding 1 teaspoon of red curry paste. Red curry paste will be hot, spicy. You can add according to your taste. Stir it well and allow it to cook on medium stove heat for 5 to 6 minutes or until it comes to complete boil. It's almost 6 minutes now. I am going to strain out the soup. I want clear soup, so I am going to strain the cooked water. This is optional. If you want to make a clear soup, you can sieve using fine sieve or you can skip this step. I am going to transfer this to same utensil. Now allow this to cook on medium stove heat. Now it's time to add 1 teaspoon of white distilled vinegar. One teaspoon of soya sauce. In this you can add any vegetables of your choice. We like broccoli, carrot, mushrooms, so I am adding all these vegetables. If you have lemongrass or kaffir lime leaves, you can add in this soup. Add salt to taste. In red curry paste already they have used lemongrass, kaffir lime leaves and all, so I am not adding those. If you want, you can add them. Allow this to cook on medium to high stove heat for 6 to 8 minutes or until vegetables become little soft. It's almost 6-7 minutes now. Vegetables have become soft. Our Tom Yum soup is ready to serve. Switch off the stove and our Tom Yum soup is ready to enjoy. You can see it is very clear with all colorful veggies and it's healthy too. Please do try this at home and let me know your feedback. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye. Take care.